Welcome back to Video Diary on the Farm. Happy New Year to everybody. Hope you're having a good one. Not drink too much. But yeah, let's hope this year's a better year weather-wise anyway than last year. Surely can't be any worse, but as we speak, it's throwing it down with rain again, so we're not off to a very good start. But yeah, we'll see. Anyway, we're not officially back at work this week, so I haven't actually got any fresh video for you. What I've done is I found some old video of when I was ploughing and drilling after late lifted sugar beet in February, going back to about the year 2018, I think it was. So yeah, there's a lot of tractors ploughing and other things going on, drilling in the same field, a lot of horsepower. So I hope you enjoy it, and let's crack on, and hope you enjoy it, and see you later. Well, that's it for this week's edition of Video Diary on the Farm. We shall be back to normal next week with some footage of what's going on the farm or what we're doing. Well, actually, I did get called out this week to work because there was that much rain during the week. We had a dike what needed attention because we had a bridge hole where the pipe going under the bridge had collapsed and it was backing up on the dike and causing flooding. So I've got some footage of that, but there was too much to go on this week, so I'm going to put it on next week. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the content, and if you did, please hit that like, share and subscribe button, and we'll catch you again next week.